A few weeks ago, Roanoke Gaming and I competed against other content creators such as Donut Media, Junkyard Digs, Junkyard Mook, Dylan McCool, Definitely CJ, Misfit Toys, Crooked Rose, and what was the first ever Grand Prix Grand Prix. We spent all of Saturday preparing our team cars. We painted numbers on them, we pulled as much stuff as we could out of them for weight savings, and I even put a hood scoop in our car. The next day, all 12 teams lined their cars up along the track, and we all waited as the track preparations were finished. I didn't intend to make a video of this event, I just wanted to go and have fun with friends. But my in-car video captured such great moments, such as having to constantly jump-start the car.
Be safe out there, have fun, cause some chaos. Angus.
Going through the creek crossing for the first time and not knowing where the wiper switch was. Not having any idea where I was going for several seconds at a time. Some moments of actual good racing. Jacob from Roanoke Gaming not being able to get the car out of park. Jacob completely launching his car into the air. Oh, flat tires. Jacob experiencing not being able to see.
Can't fucking see! Jesus!
And even getting to enjoy a nice hard hit to the rear while we were under caution.
Slow down, we're on caution.
So without further ado, ride along with us in the Grand Prix Grand Prix.
Huh? Did you change the station, Angus?
One thing I should probably explain here is that they had an FM transmitter and all the cars were tuned to the same station. That way they could communicate problems, instructions, things that we needed to know about the course to all of the drivers while we were on track. So what you will be hearing in this in-car video is what is being broadcast to all of the cars over the radio.
Be safe out there, have fun, cause some chaos. Angus. Angus, don't go anywhere. Kevin has to put a GoPro in your car.
Is it all the way latched? Does it all the way, does it
latch? Yeah, normally latches.
It does. You want to pop it.
Still testing the radio?
Yeah, keep going.
Can you hear me now? How about now, Angus? Can you hear me now, Angus? Come in, Angus. Nothing? I can kind of see you shaking your head now. Nothing? Hello? Poor Hilbert.
For those who can hear me, if you have not, turn your traction control off. Your button will be on the center console right next to the shifter. If you do not have a button there, you do not have traction control, and you're just fine. Steve, your button will be on the dash to the top, like above the radio. It's probably broken anyway, but go ahead, turn your track off.
Traction control? go!
Tip, lock your transmission first.
Stop at the starting line.
utility brokerage services in NYSAFEC.
Hi, I'd like to use the library to do some research on medical marijuana.
Certainly, sir. Just use this password. And may I recommend starting with Verahil.com?
Could you spell that for me?
Certainly, sir. Verahil. They've got tons of resources, medical studies, and data on cannabis. Verahil is also where you can see if you pre-qualify for a medical marijuana card in about 5 minutes. It took me 4 because I'm a librarian. There's no scrambling to find the right doctor. You can start the whole process from your desktop or your smartphone. Then, on your own schedule, on demand, you can meet with a state-licensed doctor for a medical marijuana...
Was it?
I kept going in the lift mode. It's at 260 degrees right now.
So, overheated a bit, went in lift mode. We don't have a fan belt on there anymore. Water pump's not running.
Going well. Gotta water your engine from time to time. Help them grow, keep them healthy.
Track off over there.
Yeah.
Good.
Well,
hit the brake.
Bam. There we go. Alrighty. Dead.
Put it neutral. Neutral.
Starter's locked up. Motor's locked up or something.
Here. Sorry.
Put it neutral.
Yeah. Hey, bro, you want the keys?
Yeah, I do.
There you go. Thanks, sir. Just gonna run off with it, bro. All right, let me go grab the blue one. I'll be right back.
come off the track, we'll let you know.
Do I have a real tire? Okay.
Go get a rear tire. It's completely flat over there.
Okay. All right.
So go to the pits and grab one.
Yeah. All right, brother.
Okay.
Got really bad luck with these cars right now.
Where's that belt from?
Oh, from a, we got a flat.
Oh, this one's good.
Alrighty.
One lap around and then you're going. You guys are on lap going on, or you're on lap five going on six.
Okay. Thank you.
little bit above 210. Yeah, she just needs to be shut down a little bit. What's up?
That was awesome!
Ah, thank you, yeah, well, I enjoyed it.
You were jumping like a foot to 2 feet off the ground.
Oh, it was a blast.
Stop at the start quick, guys. There's a car stuck. on, guys. Slow down, we're on caution. A car stopped in the...
Push into the pits.
Either infield or pits.
Okay.
Just fast. Get them out of the way.